In addition to the basic stitches we have covered, as well as the satin outlines, there are more decorative stitches that can be applied to either a closed object or an open object. Select the object and under outline type, choose backstitch. Backstitch can add a more defined outline to an object. The small, even stitches follow intricate curves well and can be used for black work and red work designs. The stitch length can be varied as well as the stitch thickness. You can also adjust the overlap, and this will influence how bold the stitch is, as well as the number of strokes can be changed. Simply click on Apply to make your changes effective. Dim stitch is another stitch that will give you a bolder outline. It is great for stems and vines. You can change the line thickness, the spacing, the angle, the type of stitch, and the stitch thickness. Again, resting your cursor in the different value boxes will show you how the stitch is going to change with the blue arrow. Blackwork border will add a geometric pattern to the outline. You can apply the default. If you want to edit that default border, simply open up Object Properties and click Select. Here you will find the same patterns that were available as a blackwork fill. Choose the pattern that you wish to apply and click on Apply. Notice that you can change the size as well as the spacing of the pattern. Candle wicking border will add a line of knots to the outline with jump stitches between the knots. Once again, the size and the spacing can be adjusted. The type of knot can be adjusted as well. Simply click on Select, choose the type of knot that you wish, and click on Apply. Pattern Run applies a decorative pattern. By clicking on the Select button in Object Properties, you can choose among several different types of pattern sets by clicking on the drop-down arrow, selecting your pattern, clicking OK, and then pressing Apply. Notice that you can adjust the size as well as the spacing of the pattern run stitches.